I think the big trends were Game of Thrones. I think there's a whole kind of Highland look, a new type of tartan, and the way that people are dressing that isn't the typical tartan thing. And I think there is an enormous amount of ornate fur, where fur is not just, it's done in either like American football protective shapes, or it's done in a tribal way, or it's done in industrial fur wrapped in metallic belts and things, or a kind of hard warrior look.